Kevaughn Frater. I work with FC, centre attacking midfielder. I'm 20 years of age.
And what's your thoughts in terms of your performance in last season in the Premier League?
Well, my performance last season wasn't up to par. I'm coming stronger, faster, fitter, looking to explore and explode this season.
You got a couple invitations to national squads throughout the last season and post-preseason. Yeah. What your experience is there?
Well, I learned to be a very inter-corporate professional, and I think I can incorporate that into this system and be a more professional and mature player to come.
What your particular goals that you set for yourself this season and for your team?
10 goals throughout the season. If I get 10, I might get more. But like when I'm in for 10, I guess I might get more. And I just want to go out there and ensure that I'm fit and just play strong and hard and good football. Entertaining. Fantastic.
How well do you think your team can do this year?
It's just up to us to put in the work. I think we're a very good team, and yeah, we are a force to reckon.
What's your favorite meal?
Banana. See, because of the potassium, it gives brain, it fuels the brain. So mentally, once you're mentally prepared, the physical attributes will come into.
Alright, anything special you want to say to your friends, family, or your supporters?
Self-actualization. It's achieving your maximum potential.
That's your main aim.
Yeah.
Respect. Thanks, man. Alright, cool. Age?
I'm 20 years of age. No.
Go again.
Tell me, give me a random again.
No, man, just give me the age and we'll continue.
What's my favorite player?
Favorite meal?
There?
Meal, dinner.
Oh, meal.
Meal, yeah.